So kailan po kayo ng Metro Manila Film Fest? Ano po yung kakaibang may offer niyo sa May Bebela na wala pa sa ibang film fest entries niyo?
Sa iba ko bang film fest entries? Sa dami-dami ng film fest entries ko, ganon?
Yes.
Okay, kung maalala ninyo, ang kauna-unahang pelikula kong ginawa na I gained recognition was in an entry ng Manila, Metro Manila Film Fest. This is years ago, 1993. This is May Minamahal. Okay, with Aka and Aiko. I would like to think that is one of the first rom-coms, okay, na ginawa sa Pinas, okay? So many years later, so bali what, 22 years later, am I right? I'm doing something like this, which is, sinasabi ko, it's the hand of God came in. Because what eventually happened in this movie was not something we planned before on the offset. Everything just fell in place. Okay, what makes it different? Well, a lot. Number one is we are packaging a completely different Vic Soto. Okay, this is not an enteng Vic Soto. This is a sophisticated, handsome, gentleman, rich, tasteful Vic Soto who he really is. Okay? Secondly, this is the chance for Ai to reclaim the throne that people say was taken away from her as the comedy queen. Okay? And thirdly, they're not just a love team, they're a phenomenon. They're a social phenomenon. And, okay, magprangkahan na tayo. Wala akong inaasam na nomination sa Urian. Okay, wala akong inaasam na halikan ako ng mga critics. Ang inaasam ko lang ay paligayahin ng napakarami ang ating siyudad. Na hindi iinsulto ang kanilang katalinuhan.
Hashtag hugot. Oh, next question, friends. Ayan.